So, what have I learned on this 6-month journey? I've learned that you say goodbye to your old life and you welcome in your new. You'll meet haters along the way, but you'll also make friends. Lots of friends. You'll make mistakes in here where I keep like sauces. Shoot. Hold up. But you'll find solutions.
Yay, it worked.
Life won't always have a campfire. Sometimes it'll just be this. I'm hoping to have more of this. And less of this. Sometimes you'll feel overwhelmed.
Okay, so this is how full I had to shove my car. This is how I had to drive. I could not see a dang thing. Up here, there were two more pillows on that seat. And look at my view. Yeah. Yeah, that's how I had to drive.
But that will soon be replaced with satisfaction. Coming up on my 6-month anniversary, I wanted to thank all my YouTube subscribers, my friends, and my family, everyone who supports me in this endeavor. If you are a subscriber and you didn't see your name in the list that I had inside the video, it's only because the ones that I posted are the ones that I know. If you have your setting set to private, I don't know that you're subscribe to me, but I do appreciate each and every one of you guys. Thank you so much. Now let's get on with the next 6 months. I hope you guys all stick around and follow me as I go on this journey.